Hello, in this video I will show you how to enable or disable vibrations on touch on a Realme GT6. So you have to start by opening your settings application and then go to sound and vibration, and now you have to scroll down and here you have haptics, and here you have system haptics, and you can tap on that to enable or disable this feature. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.